Let's call Patar. Hopefully he didn't go to jail for the 100th fucking time. Here we go, squeeze in my nose.
No, my friend.
Mr. Patar.
Oh, Mr. Sorry, last time we were on the phone, I got hit by a truck and I had to go to the hospital and my phone, it broke.
Now, if you had my H on you, you wouldn't have went to the hospital, Patar.
I know, it was my mistake.
Yes. Did you
have your package?
Oh, good job, Patar.
Yes, I can deliver it for you.
And do you need any stuff of mine, Patar?
At the moment, I'm okay, sir.
Very good, I guess. The wars are calming down in the city?
Yes, the wars are calming down a little bit. People are, there's a little bit of a drainage on supply right now, so people are scared to go to war.
What do you mean? Shortage of supply?
People can't get the guns they need. As you know, some people have been doing some bad things.
Is this what you were talking about with me earlier before you got hit by that truck?
Yes. So there's a group called Gulag Gang, and
yes,
they snitched on someone's, it was public on Twitter, but they snitched on someone's, like, weapons bench, and the police, they got involved in everything, and it was bloody crazy.
So, the Gulag Gang work with cops, you're telling me?
Mm-hmm.
That is very bad for business, Patar.
Very, very bad for business.
Patar, I have one question.
Of course.
I hate people taking money from me.
So, who's taking money from you?
Obviously, like you, you don't need anything right now.
Oh, yeah, and that's because the Gulag Gang, they ruined the business. Stupid. That's what I do to them.
Mr. Patar, how would you feel if I contracted you for $2
million? $2
million? Yes.
To do what?
Teach these Gulag Gang members a lesson, Patar.
Oh, you want me to get my men and they go marching?
Yes.
Oh, I can get some people on this.
And would you need to let them know it's you.
I can find some mercenaries.
But understand one thing. I need full proof of everything that has happened. So when the day comes, you call that phone, and I will make sure I'm around the area.
Okay, we'll do payment on job completion.
Yes, Patar, yes.
Only thing with this phone is be careful, because the police, they don't let black people carrying two phones. So if they see two phones on you, they'll instantly take it from you. But a man like you, I know you don't.
I've never met an officer in the city.
True. That was stupid of me to even mention.
Exactly.
I can drop it off for you if you want me to.
Very well. What is your ping, Patar?
It is in 335.
I will be pinging you shortly.
Okay.
Hello.
Goodbye.
I love when people in chat like, oh, don't you, that isn't it a little obvious? No, it's because H is acting like, you gotta understand, H has no connection with Vinny, right? So the reason why H is a character separate from Vinny, even though it is Vinny, he makes it like it's, he has nothing to do with this city, and it's pure business mentality on him, you know? Like, it's hard to explain because, yes, it is Vinny, but it's more of like H's arc. Nobody else but H himself. You know what I'm saying? Like, it's hard to explain exactly, but maybe you'll understand. I'm fucking stupid. I can't explain shit correctly, so...